SP Lockout is a time when all non-passive Arknights skills are unable to gain SP. To recap, Arknights SP has three types of recovery. Auto recovery is set to 1 SP per second by default and can be affected by recovery auras such as Telopsis and Suzerain, as well as personal recovery bonuses such as Vermeil and Pinecone. Note that similar SP auras, most notably skill aura, do not stack, but personal recovery and skill aura stack. Offensive recovery recovers 1 SP per attack. Only the successful launch of an attack is necessary, hitting and damaging the enemy is not. This means operators who deal multiple hits, such as Chen and Babik, only get 1 SP per attack. One cool interaction is that Thorns on skill 3 can always have his 15th attack boosted by a skill if you activate it fast enough, and it's a ranged attack. Since the projectile created is at the same time of the attack, this means the skill is ready before the attack hits, and popping it fast enough results in the attack getting the attack boost. Defensive recovery, which gives the operator 1 SP gain per hit it takes. This is when hits matter instead of attacks. Hits, regardless of an attack or not, will recover SP. If the attack is dodged or blocked, such as from Mudrock's shields, you still gain SP. Note that some damage over time effects don't contribute towards this, such as Poison Haze or Virginium Tiles in Warfarin's skill 2. Blemishine's first talent gives all defensive recovery operators offensive recovery as well. SP Lockout is a period after skill activation where an operator is unable to gain SP. This is normally when skills are unloading. Additional SP, such as via Whiskarm's talent, can be given to all operators who use SP unless they are in SP Lockout. Duration skills such as Thorn skill 3 and Click skill 2 do not gain SP as long as their skill is active. Attack interval skills such as Feeder and Weedy skill 1 have SP lockouts that time with their attack speed. This is only important in high risk CC, where in CC number 4, Weedy skill 1 was used to stall Colossi for a long time. Short duration skills cannot gain SP during unloading. Examples include Chen skill 2, AF Yala skill 2, and Saria skill 2. Pairing the first two skills up with Warfarin talent does not trigger the talent as the operators are under SP lockout. This is also why offensive recovery skills such as Mei and Exia S1 don't give themselves SP for the skill hit. A few extra things, Eunectus' archetype trait gives them SP lockout whenever they aren't blocking an enemy, and Siege talent can bypass SP lockout. In conclusion, SP lockout, in effect, prevents any source of SP gain. An easy way to see if an operator is under SP lockout is if their skill bar is orange. How do Arketo's arrows bounce 5 times? Is there some sort of seeking function, or is it just a skill issue?